Hi, I'm Leila.
And I'm Ben.
And we're both studying Chemical Engineering and Biotechnology at Churchill College Cambridge.
We've just finished our first year, so we'll take you through what a day in the life will be like in our second year now.
Yeah, and we'll show you a little bit around our college and also our very lovely department.
We'll start the day by heading from college to the Chemical Engineering department. We're the closest college to the department, so it's walkable in about 10 minutes, or even quicker if you want to use a bike. This is one of our lecture theatres and it's very empty as you can see at the moment because Freshers Week is about to start. We're here most days.
Yeah, pretty much every day of the week. And through here is the atrium. This is a great place for us to hang out with each other before lectures and also get to meet some of our lecturers and researchers in the building. We also have the cafe here, which sells lots of lovely snacks. And in the department, we get free tea twice a day.
I was really interested in studying chemical engineering because I thought it would be really nice to help in the transition from the fossil fuel energy of the past and present to a green energy future.
I prefer the more sort of biotech aspect of our degree. I'm really interested in biosensors and looking at the healthcare system and how we can sort of create new devices that are also more on the sustainable side to bridge the health gap between lots of countries. I actually spent my summer here at ChemEng working well in the research groups, which was really fun. I got to meet lots of new people that I sort of saw on a day-to-day basis but I'd never interacted with, and I learned a lot. So here are the labs in our department, and they're located on the second and third floor. The research here is really, really exciting and very innovative and upcoming in the research world. It's very cool because a lot of this research is conducted by our lecturers. So unless we have another project at the department or another lecture, we tend to head back here to Churchill. Churchill for us is our college, and that basically means it's where we eat, it's where we socialise with our friends. It also provides us with accommodation for all 4 years of our degree. It's also a great place to study. We have two very lovely libraries.
We do all our supervisions here in Churchill. So a lot of time we'll do work set by the department and then go over it with an academic here in the college.
Sometimes after a long day of working, we like to do some other activities. So I know we both play a bit of squash.
Yeah.
You play a bit of tennis.
And then you've got your choir too.
I've got my choir.